everybody, it's Mario Luigi Plays Game 17 or MNLPG7 here, and today I'll be continue building Lego Chica for you guys and getting her eyebrows and stuff like that. So let's get started.
But first,
something I forgot in the last episode. It's really important, but you should take a set piece, any set piece would do, I guess, and then just place it and place the set piece right there to make it fit. Because this piece will come in handy. Don't worry, it will come in handy. And right there, you should take a 3/2 piece and place it in there like that. You take a 1/2 2 and put it right there. And yeah, like that. And then you should get another set piece, but if you have enough right there, then you can just add a 4, and then you can just add a 2 or 3. And that doesn't matter. You can either add 2 or 3. And yeah, add 2 right there. Like that. So, here we go. That will come handy though, so don't worry about that. Alright, let's get to more building, shall we? Start with your eyebrow. You should take a 3 piece and place it right here. You should take another one and place it right here. Make sure the eyebrow. Yeah, make sure it's sticking out like that. So yeah. Take a 1/2 3, put it right here. Grab a 2 right here and put it right there. Now here is a custom piece I made. There we go. This is a custom one I made. Well, it's not very custom, but I took 3 little pieces of this and put them together to make this 4, like this 4-piece thing right here, which is pretty cool in my opinion. So yeah, you guys can make this, but you guys can just do the same strategy that I did with that slime. So yeah, so I'm gonna put that piece right here. Now take another 1/2 3 and put it right here, like that. Take a 2 1/2 2 and put it right here. And then take a full 8 and put it right here. Right here. I'll turn it so, yeah. Put it right there. And then now, you grab the 6 right here and put it right here. Or the other side, it doesn't matter. In fact, actually, it's a lot better to put this on this side. Put the 6 right there. Now, grab some 1/2 2s and put one right here. Put another one right here. Put another one right here. Put another one right here. And then put another one right here. Like that. There you go. Make sure it's connected. Yep. Now turn to the other side. Like that. Grab a 1/2 piece and put it right here. Grab another one and put it right here. Then you can put a 6 right here. Like that. And there you go. Got that part right there done. Well, not yet, because there's actually one little part that which will be very important to do. I will be putting support pieces like this. This will come in handy in the future. Don't worry, it will. sure it fits though. Yeah, like that. Good. And put another one on the other side. Like this. And I'm using gray because putting gray right here will make it look a lot more better. So yeah. And yeah, it'll make it look a lot better. I put a 4 right there. And then, where's my other 4? Hold on. Yeah, find it real quick. Or yes, I found my other 4, so let's put it right there. And there we go. Got another layer done. So, yeah. Let's add another layer to it, shall we? Alright guys, I got the next layer ready. So let's build the next layer, shall we? Alright. First, you start off with a 6 right here. And place it right here. And make sure you don't make that fall in there. I'll just get that a little later. And now grab a 2 and put it right there. Grab another 2 and put it right here. Grab a 1 and put it right there. Grab another 1 and put it right here. Now grab a 8 right here and put it way back there, like that. Yeah. Grab another 8, 8, and put it right there. Hold on. Just gotta get that piece real quick. Alright guys, I got out and put it back on. So, first, now you need a 8 and put it right here. But be very careful about it. Yep, something like that. Yep, okay, we're good. Yeah, we're good now, right? Grab a 4 and put it right here. Yep, there we go. Just gotta be careful right there. Really fragile. Now grab a 2 and place it right here. Yep, like that. Then grab a 6 like this and place it right here. Yep, exactly like that. Now you should start probably using some more grays like this and then place the first gray right here. See that black part right there? If you guys did that, if you guys are doing my way, then put the gray part, the 8-piece gray part right here, where you see one little black part right there with Chica's eyebrow. And then pull out a 6 gray and put it right here. Right here, like that. Then grab another 6 gray and put it on the other side, like that. And then grab another 8 and put it right here. This part is gonna be real hard to put on though, so hold on, I'll cut it in a second. Quick. There you go. Now I got it on top of there. And yeah. We're almost there. I'll make a final part in the nets. The nets part will be the final part of this, where I'll be able to finish Chica's head. So, see you guys. See you guys in the nets part. Peace.